I'm Dr. David Colby. I'm the Medical Officer of Health in Chatham-Kent. We prepared this graphic to show you exactly why it matters what you do in terms of keeping all of us safe from COVID-19. A member or members of a small church in a Chatham-Kent community visited some family outside of Chatham-Kent. Little did they know that they acquired COVID-19 infection at that visit. During church activities, 21 people in total became positive in this small church, and the implications are incredible. So starting this off, we had somebody in a household of six have contact with a member of the church. They all became positive. And then there were two more spread by a gathering, another by close contact, and another in a separate household. In total, we had 24 households affected by this by the end. A separate outbreak in a group living setting, and two more that were exposed and became positive at a blood donor clinic, and one more secondary case after that. These are just the positives. The impact on people's lives are even greater. We had three school cohorts isolating, 50 people from church isolating, 180 people at the blood donor clinic, 25 employees at workplaces, and 10 in group living settings. In addition to all the positives, this affected over 500 people, either isolating or positive. So it matters. It has to start somewhere. We were lucky. With a lot of effort, we were able to keep our numbers down to only 40 positives with this outbreak. But look at all this trouble for people. This is not a blame game. Everybody that's referred to here is a victim, not a cause. But we all have a role to play. It takes a community to stop the spread of COVID-19 and the concerted efforts of a dedicated group of people at the health unit, which I'm very proud to work with.